Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lenka, and today I will present to you the newest innovative wave in circular cosmetics, because cosmetics should be circular as well. Our company, Nafigate, is focusing on biotechnologies. And I will share with you an amazing story how we can convert bio-waste into the upcycling and high added value ingredients for cosmetics and biomedicine. In our journey is crucial our vision, and it's quite simple. Better world based on science and circular economy. Cosmetics industry is facing three major problems. The first one is microplastics. They are everywhere, and cosmetics create still microplastics. You may be surprised that every week we eat one equivalent of the whole plastic card in microplastics. The second issue is usage of toxic ingredients. We have a lot of ingredients which are safe for people, but harm environment. And finally, a number of key ingredients, such as mineral, including natural cosmetics, that seem good, return in natural resources devastation. And what is the solution? The solution is called Nature Factory. Why Nature Factory? Because this is the power of nature, and we use microorganisms, which are part of our ecosystem for billions of years, and they eat bio-waste and produce in their cells raw material. So it's really a true Nature Factory. And in our case, the name of Nature Factory is Heidel. And we isolate the raw material and use biopolymer, which is called PHA. And this biopolymer has very unique properties. It's 100% biodegradable, 100% biocompatible, and non-toxic. And the pilot is in cooperation with Anheuser-Busch and Colgate-Palmolive. We take beer waste from Anheuser-Busch and to convert into the our ingredients for a cosmetic industry. And because we are use waste, we can save 220 kg of potato. We can save up to 95% of water in formulation because of waterless cosmetics. And regarding CO2, we can save up to 16 kg of CO2. So there are incredible results. And we are ready for go to market with two ingredients. First is matrix for waterless cosmetics, and the second one is for sunscreen. We have great team which is passionate about the subject, and we have been developing more than 10 years our solutions to make cosmetic sustainable. And our dream, recently, we won the Global Green Ingredients Award, and it's key milestone in our journey because cosmetic industry has accepted our solution. But our dream is bigger, and we would like to make every cosmetic product safe for not only for people, but for the planet as well. And finally, I would like to say my personal thank you to Anheuser-Busch, to Colgate-Palmolive, and the entire 100 Plus Accelerator for so excellent cooperation, and really together we can.